On November 8, 1494, an uprising against Piero de' Medici took place in Florence, Italy. Medici was forced to flee Florence, and the city was restored to a republic under the leadership of Girolamo Savonarola.